not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Some idea.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
This guy's ugly as shit.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway.
Yeah.
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbilly,
I have mine, but I use
Jack and Marguerite.
You want to use it right now?
And they were quiet, not back.
Sure. Not the only the left one works,
Lucas.
Though.
Bad seat, apparently.
Oh, you do what?
Ah, shit!
You're making a drink.
I know I shouldn't have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit.
Well,
it's legal,
though. I had my shot.
You want to open this shit?
Although...
I mean, you want to turn the light right there?
Let's make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
I swear, it's legal.
I swear.
Andre!
That's what they all say.
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Oh, no, because people are here. These peoples.
Where is he? Unfucking believable.
I'm just saying.
This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go. But a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Well, there's a difference.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre?
It's the new Resident Evil.
Where the fuck is he?
Oh my god. I like some of their songs, but Jesus.
Andre, where are you, man?
I'm gay? What? Shelby probably loves 21 Pilots. Get that bullshit out of here. 46? Remember last time I told you that? Yeah.
What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, Gucci.
No, I'm Gucci.
We find Andre and we go. Me. Fuck this show.
What is that? Here's a good one.
What do you see? What is it?
Tiling. Doesn't taste good, or it just doesn't?
Jesus.
Tastes horrible. Niggas are working. Fucking the damn the peoples. Do you use the iced coffee? I don't know. Possibility. Yeah, it smells like shit. It smells different. It doesn't smell like... Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Nick, you said it was working. Alright, yeah, it's just that you start watching. I'm about to fall. Oh, shit. Oh! Damn, that would have hurt like a bitch, too.
Damn it.
I can't hear myself. I'm fucking funny, dude. Yes, I am. Can you hear yourself in this room? You're a little bitch. Cause... Ew, so someone pooted in the tub. Oh, shit. The fuck out the way, you nasty piece of shit. You only paid 1 ticket ever. Yep. They're stupid.
Mia, well, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
That means they saw my record.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
I don't know.
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't.
So what, now you have, probation? You have.
Did anyone see you? Did he see
you? Yeah, I'm allergic to
it. Who else is here?
Guys, did you hear me? I said it's the new Resident Evil.
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Lit as shit.
We need to go now.
Yeah, it's really good. But it's not like the old one. It's like, it has puzzles and shit, but it's not like Resident Evil 2 that has like crazy puzzles and shit.
You want to tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years.
I like Resident Evil 4.
Has it
really
been 3 years?
Get the. Breaking Bad. Really? What? I liked 4, but I'm not saying 4 is the best.
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Yeah. Oh yeah, and he does it, and then like he sees like bikers and shit outside.
Yeah.
That episode's crazy as shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cause it's just someone pulling up on their. It's like Christians. They're like Jehovah's Witnesses. Yeah.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. Right. We have to go this way.
Resident Evil 6, absolutely garbage.
Are you sure
Resident Evil 5 is like
Family
not Resident Evil at all.
I remember.
Yeah, they're in like Africa. And that one, yeah. That's the one you had, Megan, the day. Nah, but it wasn't like Resident Evil at all. Like, the original Resident Evils, it didn't have like any puzzles. I mean, that one didn't have like any puzzles.
It might
have a couple.
It's there.
They're like, yeah.
This is it.
This one, though, it has a really good story. It's like, it's like crazy shit going on all the time. And like, you're like the first time playing through it, you're like, just every time some shit happens, it like throws you off your feet.
It's not here. It's gone.
It's
gone.
It's like really fucking crazy.
We're gonna be a family.
I already beat it, but I'm playing it on the hardest mode because I made a bet with my friend that if I beat the hardest mode in 3 days, he has to give me a, what is it called? Buy me smoothies at school. Some smoothies, because they got some smoothies. No, I didn't bet him shit. I'm not getting him nothing. Man, my friends are ugly as shit. I got like 3 friends there. Girlfriends. That's some ugly as shit. Man, there's like girls that have fat friends, but I'm actually like all fat friends. Jesus Christ. I remember I was talking to that friend, and
Wait! Wait!
Yeah.
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Man, I'm about to die. The reason why, or in Madhouse, it's like, it's more like the original Resident Evil. Like, everybody's hard to die. Everybody's hard to kill.
Like the zombies?
Yeah, and, what's it called? It's like, you have to have these cassette tapes to save. Like, you know how I used to have the, what are they called? You have to have ink to save inside of things. Now you have to have cassette tapes. Because they save on, like, these little recorders.
Fucking Resident Evil 2 and shit.
I have it on here.
You got it on it?
Yeah.
I'm not fucking blocked that shit.
Why was it two discs? It was just so big. And what you had to like, you had to get a certain. Yeah. I remember I was like watching videos on Resident Evil 2. That's what happened. I was like seeing about like this guy was like a pro or some shit. Like he played it like a lot. Yeah, and he was like, oh, I know. Like he was saying that he hadn't played it in like 5 years, but it just came out on PS4 like remastered, so like it looks way better. And he was playing it, and he was like, yeah, like he's like, oh, there's a zombie around this corner. No, it's PlayStation 1. Yeah, but. He was like, oh, there's a zombie up here, but you don't have to kill him. You can just dodge him. And I was like, what the hell? And then he, like, knew exactly what was going to happen every time. Like, he was like, oh, you can dodge him. Go right here, and then you run.
It fucking hurts!
And if you kill the zombies, they come back as, like, a different zombie towards the end of the game. Oh shit, I turned it off, dude. What the hell? Pull this shit out! No! Oh, I did. Alright, jump
out. It's my job. Must contain the outbreak. But I quit. I promise. Must.
That's from, Grandma's Boy.
Okay, fine.
Ammo. Shit, I ain't got a knife. That is. Dark. Weight training at school, you don't do shit. What? Well, I'm.
Every life. Everyone
is relying on you. I'm done. I done lost this
shit.
I'm not done. Oh my god, stop moving! No, and this one is like in the future. Oh, look. It's like after the game. Like after, it's like the most. not futuristic. The newest one, right? Oh, shit. I don't even have an axe. What the hell am I supposed to do? I ain't got no ammo. I don't have a knife. I got an axe and I got shit. It's like, oh shit.
What?
Oh my god. I ain't got an axe. I ain't got shit to do. I'm missing a hand. There is not shit in here. She comes through these doors too, man. Or these walls. Oh, hell no. Yeah, but then again, that's if they're like zombies from the movies. If they're like completely different, oh yeah, go around the shit, you. I'm gonna die. There was nothing for me to use to kill her. I ain't doing that. Oh, hell, shit. I think I got a loot. I ain't got no damn hatchet. Going back to this room that is just a damn trap. I love it. That's it. She's revving that chainsaw behind me and shit. Oh my god. Hold on. Where is this shit?
No. The core must be destroyed.
I think I just gotta die. They actually have nothing.
Why?
I can't. Alright, what's up?
You don't understand.
I'm tapping the attack. On Resident Evil 2, on here, the first time you die, you get a trophy and it says, get used to it. It's funny as shit. I was like, oh, damn. It's dangerous when she goes berserk, do whatever it takes to stop her. But I ain't got shit to stop her. Where the hell am I? Yeah. Is this where I just saved? I guess so. Do I have my arm? Why the hell don't I have a hatchet? That's probably something I gotta find. I don't think you can. I don't know. Should I start beating the shit out of her with this cassette tape? But I mean, shit. I'll be throwing it at her. No, you can do that with this one too. If you buy it, yeah, you have to buy the PlayStation one. It's like $300. The cell phone ones?
not shit. There has to be something for me to defend myself. Nah, this one's like completely different, but you meet him in the end of the game. He's kind of older. Yeah, he looks a little bit bigger. Nah, he's only like, it's like 16 years after like Resident Evil like 1. So it's like, they're probably like 5 or 6 years older. Maybe like a little bit older than they were in the like the last one, like Resident Evil like 5 or 6.
Dude, I saw the last Resident Evil.
It was good.
Ethan, it's okay. It's me.
She's pissing me off. So, like, basically, in this one, you play this guy named Ethan, and your wife goes missing. And then 3 years later, you get this, like, video from her, and it's like,
She's sucking this other dude's dick or something?
She's, like, saying, for telling you where she is, and that she, to come get her or some shit. Or, like, something happens, but he comes to, like, to investigate what happens, and she got, like, apparently she was kidnapped by these people, but that's not what really happened. Like, you find out that she was working for, like, Umbrella or something. It's really not even explained.
Umbrella, man. You don't know shit about Umbrella.
I'm telling
you.
No, but, like, she was working for him.
You shouldn't have done that!
But they made this bio. That was like a human little girl that like could do shit to people. And like she's like controlling her and like everybody else. And like now, you guys, at the end of the game, you guys kill her.
See how you feel.
So like the little girl's controlling her right now. That's your wife.
It's my job. Must contain the outbreak. Gonna win.
Be good.
I promise. Must burn it all down.
Yeah, shit. Give me my damn hand. I'm gonna beat the shit out of my hands. What the hell I'm gonna do? Damn, look at that. That's a realistic ass hand. If I haven't seen one. Where the hell? There has to be something. Nick! Faggy. What? We're just holding his hand. Bucks. Jesus. Pick up the damn gun.
Okay. Fine.
Man. Oh, there better be. There ain't gonna be shit in here. I'm gonna be wasting ammo. Man, I ain't doing that. Alicia. Yeah. Yeah. I think Evelyn. Nah, she can't. She just looks like that girl. This is bullshit. This is that bullshit. Get your ass back down. Back in the hell up. Run your damn life. Open the door! Well, that's it, that's it. Oh, that's all for now, folks. Shit. I can't do shit. This is gonna piss me off. And this is only the first part. This shit gets hard. that's a great analogy right there. Damn. Alright, bet. Let's see what happens. Look at that. Nah, it's that bullshit. They're just trying to scare you. Just put her in a headlock. Now I'm gonna see if I can find some shit over here. Maybe there's a hatchet or something. That's that. If I get a hatchet, that might be pretty goddamn. Oh! There it is! I swear to God, I didn't know it was there.
Ethan, it's okay.
Hello?
It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
What? This bitch. Ugh!
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Pour that shit out. See, it ain't coming out because it's that bullshit mode where everything's bullshit. And I'm twisting that shit. What kind of dumbass twist is in your own hand?
Now, let's see how you feel.
Why the hell would you try to put up your hand and block a chainsaw?
Dude,
I just jump the hell out of the way. I try to roll. I would roll or some shit.
I promise. Must burn it all down.
I do my best. He did. Yep. Man, I don't give a shit. Hey, what? I'ma chop down this pole. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Take that shit.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, that's what you gotta do. Dude, they have me working 24 hours on Saturday and some. No, like in, for 2 days. Like in 2 days, they got me working 24 hours. Man, I'm gonna punch him in the mouth. You're done. Shit, Corey, you made me waste my damn thing. How do you fucking feel? Oh, I gotta get this shit situated. Hell no, yeah, there you go. Get your ass down. Run your ass away. Open the door for her. I'm polite. Come on, baby.
You don't understand.
Get my hatchet, you retard. Yeah, because I ran out of ammo. None of that shit hit. None of that shit hit.
They're relying on me.
That's it, folks. Woo! You just got juke. Oh. Sit your ass down. Sit your ass down. Sit your ass down. Oh.
It all has to come down.
Nah. They don't, because this is the hard one. You gotta be smart. They do in the other one. I'm retarded.
Please.
Run! Heal yourself! Heal! It said attack. And then I attacked? Nah, then attack. Let's just heal myself in the middle of her chatting me and have a fucking chainsaw. God. Ah, shit, man. This game is bullshit. spring break already. I don't want to go to school. Shit sucks. Is that like it's a song? Pokemon cards. I don't even like Pokemon cards. The hell you talking about? Shelby like Pokemon cards. There's Charizard. I probably would. That's Charizard. That doesn't count. Alright, Charizard in the level. You get Charmeleon. Charmeleon. I get. Alright, that may be something else. You got Charizard? That's
it. You got that Charizard card, I'll suck your dick, man.
Jesus Christ. Fuck them. This is gonna take forever. Oh my god, okay. This shit pisses me off every
it's
time
okay.
I see
it's
you.
Me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
What?
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Get an axe in the head right there! Get an axe in the back pocket and hit him in the back of the head. He's wearing like a dress shirt.
Now, let's see what you feel.
Now he has his sleeves rolled up. So ugly. I shoot in the face like 7
Must
times.
Contain outbreak. Gonna quit. I promise.
Must
burn it all down.
I would save, but I have a limited amount of saves, and I already saved tier once, so I don't want to save again here. I only got 2 right now. You gotta get more. At every saving station, there's like 2 cassettes.
Okay, fine.
She's a lot harder to kill. Like, if you miss one shot, I think it won't put her down. You have to start using the hatchet. And then I'm like always at like super low health. The first time I did this shit, it was not this hard.
Please.
got two heals.
Stop it!
Got her ass! Brother Guachi, you ready for this shit? Hell no, I don't get no chainsaw. Cause this game is rigged.
Welcome to the family, son.
By that girl just like your wife is. No, that's your wife. Yeah. Yeah. That's why he's so hesitant to shoot her and shit. That's why when he picked it up, he was like, oh, okay. And he was like, because she just cut off his hand. He's like, I'm about to shoot this bitch in the face like 10 times, and she ain't died. Oh, I was shooting this. She pissed me off.
Question. I don't know. No, styrofoam.
Don't
you
mean
aluminum?
You have work to do.
Styrofoam. You got like a cup on your head or some shit. Like they stowed your hand back. I don't know how the hell they got that shit to work. Really, I think they like used some kind of weird magic because they stowed your hand shit back. These aren't umbrella. These people are just possessed.
Yeah, but they're possessed by umbrellas.
By this little girl that the umbrella made, but they can't control her. That's why she's doing
she's
all this shit.
She's got the umbrella fucking tat and shit.
The tat? She got the tattoo.
Where am I?
That's just shit.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Yeah, they eat people.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Lucas!
They don't die.
Get out of here, Marguerite.
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
See, imagine having it in first person right here.
Straight up taunt you two. This shit's crazy. He'll be like, Ethan! Like, he'll call you and shit. Yeah, bitch. Oh yeah, then I said that, yeah, we're working. You gotta hide from him and get around him, but right now, it's hard as shit. Come on, dude. Yeah.
Why y'all call him that? Cause he told y'all. He told you his story. Is no, it is not. That song. What? Man, I'm gonna go out here and die to watch this shit. He is right there. Now I gotta get back. I'm dead. What's up, my dude?
Did you just slip out before dinner
lock
was done?
Lock that shit. What's good? Shut that door. Shut that door. Go, fuck it, go, fuck it. Go!
Alright, have fun under there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Hey, does. Dude, holy shit. That was close as hell. Nah, they eat people, that's it. Because they're possessed. That's what meth heads look like, possessed. They got bleach. I'll show you, they got bleach in here. It's a launcher. Alright, I gotta save. Yeah. No, I don't think so. Not all of them. Nah, for real?
I swear to God, dude, but I really just make that up.
That's insane. Yeah,
I just made that up.
Probably. Yeah. That's a crazy shit on there, man. This about this girl. Well, yeah. I got a head on my dick. Shut up, Nick. Yeah, I'm gonna start calling you shitty dick, Nick. Oh, I don't get on there. What the hell is all this? Discord, because the autistic ass doesn't want to download it because it has fucking autism. Reduces damage when guarding effects are maximized when paired with the. iPhone charger, yeah.
Oh, you got an iPhone?
Yeah. You got your kit, what the hell? Why is it flip out? That's weird.
I hate that shit, huh? Yeah. Bullshit.
I ain't never seen that. I ain't buy some new headphones. Shit on my dick, and I don't know. I gotta take a shit. Nick, when you beat the game, you play on Madhouse, you get this OP-ass gun, but I don't think you're supposed to use it. It's like an 8-something. Be right back. Shit. What the fuck? ask her shit. I'll be right back.
I just told everybody my broadcast. They got to take shit. We'll be back. Thank you.
dumbass.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You've got to get out of that house. It might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Because he was on meth.
Hey, over here.
Oh, hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several from missing persons call.
What are you playing, Nate?
And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
It's a knife. I got shit on my dick and they don't know. Nigga, I'm so fucking fucked.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
Now, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait!
Take on an old man?
finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
Attention, boy. You're about to see some more.
Fuck!